Good day, everyone, and welcome to Orlando Bound, Episode 3. In today's adventures, we're going to pick up right where we left off in the Magic Kingdom. After Under the Sea, Journey of the Little Mermaid, I made my way to Town Square Theater, where I got to meet the big cheese, Mickey Mouse, himself.
Oh, boy!
Who said that?
Oops.
After meeting Mickey, I got myself a Mickey ice cream bar, a bottle of Coca-Cola, and the perfect spot to watch the Festival of Fantasy Parade.
Are you ready? Here we go!
Festival of Fantasy has to be my favorite of the Disney parades. The characters, music, and floats are all amazing, as you just saw. So if you're on Main Street at 3 o'clock, find a spot and take it in. I guarantee it's going to be a great time. Now, if you haven't guessed already, I love all things Disney. But there is one Magic Kingdom attraction that I am not a huge fan of. It's a Walt Disney original, and some people love it. Me? It's terrifying. The dolls are the creepiest things you'll ever see. That's right, I'm talking about It's a Small World. All kidding aside, it's a fun attraction, and I guess it's kind of cute. A little annoying, but it's cute. It's good. It's all good. So, as much as the song can get in your head, you can look past it and enjoy it. Right? Right, baby? The rest of the day was a mad scramble all around the Magic Kingdom. I started off in Frontierland with Splash Mountain. Then I went over back to Fantasyland for Mickey's Filler Magic and Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. Then I went back to Frontierland for Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. And then I finished off in Tomorrowland with Space Mountain. After a long day, I got to finish off in the most perfect way imaginable by watching Wish's Magic Kingdom's Fireworks Spectacular.
They have the power to make a wish come true.
So that's actually the last time I'm ever going to see Wishes. Well, except for on YouTube. Because in May, Wishes is leaving the Magic Kingdom. Well, don't laugh about it. It's not funny. God! Anyways, wishes will continue to live on in our hearts and memories, and of course, right here on YouTube. And the new show that will be replacing it, Happily Ever After, certainly looks like a great show and a welcome addition to the Magic Kingdom. Alright, thank you for joining me this week on Orlando Bound. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that wonderful YouTube stuff, and also be sure to check me out on Twitter and on Instagram. That's all for now. Be sure to tune in next Wednesday as we explore Hollywood Studios. Until then, have a magical week.